So first activity is we are bringing 15th IAWRT Asian Women's Film Festival to Goa. Now, to give you a brief about this Asian Women's Film Festival, there is an organization called International Association of Women in Radio and Television, IAWRT. They organize film festivals. Now, this time they are coming to Goa also. Earlier, the first edition was held in 2005 in New Delhi. Now this time it's a traveling edition which is going to happen. In addition to Delhi, they are having Goa, Bhopal, Kohima, Hyderabad and Srinagar. So it's a kind of prestigious event that on 17th and 18th August we'll be having women centric films in Goa, and from 50 films which were screened, out of 50 films 18 films have been shortlisted and selected. They'll be brought to Goa 17th and 18th of August, other dates. Film selections are curated thematically, looking at topics like love, marriage and relationship, border, homeland and country, all women families, women working in the media, and there is also a special package of short animation films that will be shown at the film festival.
Typical traditional films that you get to see in theatres, these are very offbeat films, many of them are documentaries, and many of the films, the origins itself are interesting. I mean, the kind of people that have made the films, there are people from small villages, there are women from small villages who have made films. We also have a section called audio documentaries. We have all seen video documentaries, but what is an audio documentary? So that's one section. There are three audio documentaries where there are just verbal descriptions of what is happening. So this festival is different in more ways than one. So as I said, they are not just traditional typical documentaries and films. We reach out beyond just the scope of a traditional documentary.